My main contribution to your project is that I've actually created a recruitment application before last semester at school at UCN. This means that I have some experience with recruitment in general, and I actually got a 12. Another way to think about it is that I've actually created a Nordic Hack event, which is a hackathon. From that, people actually got jobs. This means that I might be able to give some other perspectives to your projects. Why I should be a part of your team? Well, I'm a smart worker, I am a quick learner, and I've made many mistakes. So even if I got some problems or encounter some bugs or errors, I can ascertain them, I know how to solve those problems. So hopefully, through those experiences I have, I may be able to contribute to your projects.